The Golden Knights were active on trade deadline day, and chippy play on Sunday are two of the many topics our hockey expert touches on with Chris Matthews as we face off with Deryk Engelland.
And once again, it is Monday, so that means it's time to face off with Deryk Engelland. And Deryk joins us in studio here. Deryk, I'll tell you what a big week for the NHL. What a big day for the NHL, because NHL trading deadline day was today. And as a former player, are you kind of sitting on pins and needles?
Yeah, definitely. It's, well, today I wasn't, that's for sure. But normally on a trade deadline day, it's always leading up. You never know what's going to happen. You know, if the deal's right for the team, they're going to make it no matter who you are. You know, there's a few guys with exception, but you're always in pins and needles. And sometimes you're in the air flying across the country and you're hoping Wi-Fi works just so you can stay up to date on who's getting dealt or if anyone got dealt.
It must be one of those situations where you're all, especially if you're a Vegas Golden Knight in those first few years, because all the players loved it here. You'd hate to be dealt away from here.
Yeah, going into the season, I think every single older guy thought they were getting traded at the deadline and for them to pick up assets, and that's before the fact that we put together a good season that year. So going into the season, everyone thought come deadline day, everyone's going to be gone. And by Christmas time, guys are like, we got to keep winning, so we all stay here, you know.
Well, they all stayed and got to the Stanley Cup final. What a year that was. Let's talk about the player they picked up, Matthias Janmark. Played with the Blackhawks and Dallas before that. You know a little bit about this guy?
Yeah, he's a good forward. He's a good addition, I think. Adds depth to the team. He can play all situations, penalty kill, power play, up and down your lineup. So it's a great pickup, I think, for the team to add to that third line or elsewhere if they need him.
All right, flying back from Chicago. He'll probably join the team, I guess, for that Wednesday game in Los Angeles. Speaking of games, how about the game on Sunday afternoon over at the Fortress? Boy, it was chippy. It was almost like a playoff game.
Yeah, I think after the first game, it was a little bit lopsided at first, and it was a lot more of a playoff atmosphere type game. You know, they're battling for a playoff spot, and we're battling in the standings, so it was a battle right through, and you know, it's a 1-0 game. It gets chippy. There's some big hits, and one goal from Nosek, who is extremely hot right now, playing well. So it's a big win. It's good to get those wins, those 1-0 wins.
You know, that play at the very end of the game where the player goes down on Mark Stone's legs, that's kind of scary.
Yeah, it's you never want to see that, no matter who you are. It's dangerous going at someone's knees. It can end someone's season, if not worse, you know. So anytime someone goes like that, it's definitely frowned upon between going from player to player.
As the season winds down now as a player, do you kind of see the light at the end of the tunnel? Man, this is go time now.
Yeah, normally, you know, 16 games left, it's just a sprint to the finish. And I don't know how those guys are feeling right now, if it's a sprint or a slow walk right now with how many games they've been playing. But, you know, it's the fun time of year. This is when you want to play, and this is when you want to play your best.
All right, once again, it is the LA Kings hosting the Vegas Golden Knights coming up in about 15 minutes there in Los Angeles. Deryk, thank you very much for joining us again here on Face Off. The time just flies by. We appreciate it.
No problem.
We'll see you back here next Monday again.